was something good. How was yours? Are you going to start cooking dinner? Hello.
Hi. Yeah, I got stuck in the supermarket. So, you still want mustard? You still want a poached egg on toast and then dinner? Or do you want to skip straight to dinner and have, I think you think we could have, beef and egg burger?
What happens with this beef stroganoff again? Is it just meat and
mushrooms and onion and sour cream with rice?
Maybe we could go with that.
Okay. Yep, that sounds good. That's in a way better because I forgot to get burger buns, so I'd have to stop on the way for burger buns. So, yeah. All right. I'll be there shortly.
Okay. See you soon.
I'm starving.
Oh, I could have
put... I don't mind waiting, but then I'm also starving. Are you starving?
Not really.
Oh, okay.
Well, maybe you could just have some.
Sorry?
Maybe you could just have some.
Well, no, because then you have to wait longer, because I'd have to have a poached egg, and then I'd have to cook the beef stroganoff. So it's better just to go straight into cooking the beef stroganoff.
You could have. Okay.
Sorry?
You could have some wheat bix or something.
Yeah. I might do that. Okay. See you soon.
Okay.
I'm just almost at McDonald's.
Okay.
Well, there is one in here that's good. That is my friend's friends. That is more than stuff.
Right. Good, thanks.
Another one.
See you later. Hello.
Ah, you cheated. Actually, I remembered I've still got some pizza, so I'm just going to put that in. Until it was too late, that I don't like MSG, and went out to a Chinese restaurant last night, and I thought, oh, this food looks really nice, and then after I'd eaten it,